effects on the beat. Basketball black party, basketball black party, man.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and all the love. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage, stuck up on that stage. Oh, I know a sad soul.
For your recovery. And we see when it's the 2nd of May.
Yes.
And 3 days, guys.
Come on. First time in my career, 3 times.
Walk up!
Oh, important game. You don't want to lose any home games, any game.
especially if we want to stay on the first place until the end of the this regular season.
C'est vrai qu'à domicile, on a eu une grosse saison. C'est qui nous a permis aussi d'atteindre cette place-là. Et je pense que pour nous, c'était vraiment important de la garder, cette seule défaite contre Strasbourg qu'on a eue. Et maintenant, on devra terminer contre Cholet pour garder de toute manière la première place. Après, je pense que si on gagne encore contre Chalon-Reims, on n'a plus trop de soucis à se faire par rapport à ça. Je pense que c'est important de récupérer, parce que la saison a été longue. Et après, on aura une semaine de travail pour préparer les deux derniers matchs. Et forcément, les playoffs, on attend ça avec impatience. Et j'espère qu'on aura la même réussite qu'on a eue à la Leaders Cup et pendant toute cette saison-là.
We have some home court advantage. I expect the full gym. I expect full support, especially in our quarterfinals. I think quarterfinals may be the most difficult games in this playoff set. Quarterfinals is always is too much pressure on the team who is in a high level, and history of French basketball know very well how a lot of teams they lose the starting position, and we are very careful about that. I think we try to prepare our best like we prepare all season, but playoffs is always different you know smell of basketball, different taste of basketball, and we need to be ready to play playoffs on the good. Like we play the season. Yeah.